couple years ago, we as an organization decided that we needed to change our name. We wanted a name that articulated what we believed in and what we stood for. And so we picked One City Peterborough because we believe it articulates two things. One is that everyone belongs. And the second is that it's together that we flourish. This, I think, is a key belief and actually is the truth under which all things work, all things operate. But so often we forget that. We forget that as a community when we begin to ask questions like, who is part of us and who's away from us? Who's in and who's out? Whose gifts do we want and whose gifts are disposable? But if we begin as a community to imagine a different world, then that gets exciting. And I think the holiday season is when we begin to open our imaginations a little bit to begin to see what is possible, to begin to see a world where everyone has a role to play, where there is no gift that is worth pushing away, where no one is disposable. Our imaginations begin to open up, and my thought is, what if this year, instead of it just being a holiday season thing, if it's the beginning of a year where we commit as a community to making Peterborough a place where truly everyone belongs, and that Peterborough is a place where people have the opportunity to flourish, to not just survive, and not just barely survive, but to be able to use their gifts to actually contribute and make meaningful change in their communities. This is something that we imagine, and I think this holiday season, what we want to do is invite you to be a part of that. We also want to thank all the organizations who have been committed to this over the years and who have been such an inspiration to us. We want to thank all the activists and advocates in our communities who've committed their time to building a community of love and showing what is possible around us. We want to thank our volunteers who have been so committed to our circles of support and accountability, to our outreach programs, to all the different programs that we have and who have shown such love to people. We want to thank those who have used our services because they are such an inspiration to us. I have learned so much personally from them. And we want to thank those who have donated to our programs because, again, without our volunteers and without our donors, none of this is possible. So thank you very much and have a happy holiday.